in the semi-precious stones, cut the stones according to the outline of the brass. Sandpaper to level up the stones and brass, enhance the detail. So this is the finished product of the jewelry.
Mm-hmm.
It's all handmade. Before, ma'am, we have factory at the back, and you can see how this thing's being done. Mm-hmm. But because of